Hello friends, welcome to Vanik YouTube channel. I am Alok. Today we discuss profit and loss chapter, some faulty white related questions. Please share our video and follow to our video, subscribe it. Okay, come to the question. Suppose 1 kg sugar cost price, 1 kg sugar cost price 100 rupees and 1 kg sugar selling price 100 rupees. Means cost price and selling price both are equal, where cost price is 100 and selling price is also 100. Clear? And the person sells his sugar 20% less in weight. The person sells his sugar 20% less in weight. Suppose 1 kg means 1000 gram, cost price 100 rupees. 20% less means 1000, it's 20% less, 800 gram. 800 gram cost price is 80 rupees. Directly you write 20% less means the cost price of 800 gram 80 rupees. And cost price of 1 kg 100 rupees. Are you clear? Suppose another example. Directly you can use these things. Sugar price 1 kg suppose 100 rupees. He sells 30% less in weight. That means 30% less in weight means cost price is 70 rupees per 700 gram. Clear? Suppose 1 kg cost price is 100 rupees. The person sells 25% less in weight. 25% less in weight means sugar cost price 75 rupees means 750 gram cost price, 750 gram cost price 75 rupees. Clear? Come to the question. A dishonest shopkeeper promised to sell his goods at its cost price. That means cost price it is your 100 and selling price 100. Clear? A dishonest shopkeeper promised to sell his goods at its cost price. But he used 20% less in weight. 20% less in weight means 80 rupees. Okay. But he sells at 100 rupees. And cost price is what? 80 rupees for 800 gram. The profit is what? 20 rupees. The profit percentage is 20 by 80 into 100. 20 by 80 means 100 by 4. It is your 25%. He sells 800 gram sugar. 800 gram sugar at 80 rupees and collected 100 rupees for 1 kg price, cost price 1 kg 100 rupees. He collect 100 rupees but he gives 80 rupees things and profit is what? 20 rupees. This 20 by 18 to 100, this is your 25%. Clear? Come to the next question. Question number 2. A dishonest shopkeeper promised to sell his goods at its cost price. But he used 900 gram instead of 1 kg. Find the profit percentage. Here, suppose cost price is 100. He used 900 gram instead of 1 kg, 90 rupees. The profit is what? 10 rupees. 10 by 19 to 100. This profit is 11 whole 1 by 9 percentage. Very simple question. 1000 gram cost 100 rupees. He sells 900 gram cost means 90 rupees. He sells 90 rupees things and collected 100 rupees. Profit will be 10 rupees. Profit percentage equals to 10 by cost price. 10 by 19 to 100, that is your 11 whole 1 by 9 percentage. Come to the next question. Question number 3. A shopkeeper promised to sell his goods at 64% loss. If the cost price is 100, selling price is 64% loss, means 36. But he used 20% less in weight.
20% less in weight means 80, it is your cost price, and 36, it is your selling price. How much loss? 44 loss. 44 by 80 into 100. Are you clear? 44 by 80 into 100. 4, it is 11. 4, it is 20. Then 100, 20, 100 by 25. 11, 5 is a 55%. Actual loss here, 55%. Clear? Come to the next question. Question number 4. A shopkeeper promised to sell his goods at a 10% profit. 10% profit means cost price is 100, then selling price is 110. But he used 20% less in white. The new cost price is what? 80. Cost price means 800 gram cost price 80. But the 1 kg cost price is not 80. He gives 800 gram things means cost price is 80 rupees and collected 110 rupees as selling price. The profit is what? 30. 30 by 80 into 100. 30 by 80 into 100 means this is your 37 over 1 by 2%. 3 by 8, 37 over 1 by 2%. Clear? Come to the next number. Question number 5. A dishonest shopkeeper makes a cheating at a 20% at the time of buying the goods. He purchased 1 kg, 1000 gram. But when he purchased, he cheats 20%. 20% means he purchased 1200 gram. At the 1 kg cost price, suppose 100 rupees. 1 kg cost price is 100 rupees. When he purchased, he cheats 20%. That means he purchased 1200 gram at 100 rupees. And the time of buying the goods and 40% cheating at the time of selling the goods. 40% cheating at the time of selling the goods. He promised to sell his goods at 10% loss. He promised to sell his goods at 10% loss. The selling price is what? 90. But when he sells 600 gram. 40% cheating at the time of selling the goods. Okay. 600 gram 90 rupees. But originally he has 1200 gram. 1200 gram selling price is 180 rupees. If 600 gram 90 rupees, 1200 gram 180 rupees. Are you clear? Then profit is equal to what? 80. 100 it is your cost price. 180 rupees it is your selling price. The profit is 80. 80 by 100 into 100. The profit percentage here 80%. Are you clear? Please follow to my next video. I will give you the another shortcut tricks to find the faulty white balance related questions. Thank you very much. Bye.